a Tennessee Highway Patrol trooper has died following a crash this afternoon.
THP saying Matthew Gotti was responding to a call when the crash happened. Now, this was on I-40 at mile marker 74 in Madison County. At this time, the crash remains under investigation. THP will not be releasing details about the crash until that investigation is concluded. Highway Patrol releasing a statement saying, quote, the family of Trooper Gotti is in our deepest thoughts and prayers.